Hi, guys.
And we're going to have a little fun today.
I feel like we're in for something really good. I love cheese!
These guys are smooth. I don't
believe in anybody. Let's do it.
Hi, guys. This is Played Again. I'm Ginger.
And I am Mike.
And we're here with another suggestion from one of our Patreon subscribers, George, who, okay, I have to take a moment to say very big thank yous to George because he introduced us to the Falling in Reverse song, The Drug in Me is Reimagined. And George, I got to tell you, I have played that song no less than two times every single day since the day you introduced me to it.
You have no idea how many times that song's been on in our house in the car.
I freaking loved it. I cannot stop listening to it. So George is very high marks in my books when it comes to making suggestions. So he's asked this time for the Apocalypse Orchestra, which just by the name sounds totally my bag.
I'm like, on one hand, it's an orchestra. On the other hand, it's apocalyptic. I don't know what to expect.
It's my favorite kind of
my
orchestra.
Little brain is confused.
It's like the orchestra that was playing on the Titanic as it was sinking. Probably not.
No.
Maybe a little less waterlogged. But anyway, he asked for the Garden of Earthly Delights. So I have no idea what to expect. I don't know what. He said a strong Celtic sound. So
I bet it's delightful.
You know, I like the Celtics. Oh, I know you like the bell.
Strong opener.
You know Ginger likes the bagpipes.
Dude looks like a druid.
Could be.
Feel to do only a bit heavier.
Yeah, maybe. I can see it.
Born from the void and still breathed deep, tranquil Falstaff crawled. See the orb of blue and green, when he spake, the light shone.
been more of a Lilith girl myself.
We'll be right back.
fair bit of cynicism in that one.
There was a heavy dose of apocalypse in that orchestra.
It really was. Almost the literal version.
Right?
It's true. I liked the sound of the music, for sure. And you're right about when their voices were in harmony.
Powerful man voices, right?
Yeah.
There's just something about really that.
Good. Yeah, it had a very, I'm sure it was deliberate, like a druidic kind of monkish sound, right? Like the chanting that they do often.
Like Gregorian chant kind of
feel. Exactly. Yeah. Had that kind of feel to it. It was good, though. I really liked it. The imagery was compelling. I got it.
She's a clever girl, aren't you, Ginger?
Yeah. I might be an atheist, but I have read the Bible a few times. I kind of get it.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it was a good suggestion. Thank you for making it. Hopefully you all enjoyed that enough you're going to want to say, play it again. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @PlayItAgainMG. And thanks for coming out, guys.